These days, you may get a lot of your music through online sources, and a new law will make sure musicians are compensated when their songs are played. Last night, Congress gave final approval to the Music Modernization Act. It creates a new independent entity that will license songs to companies that play music online. It will then pay songwriters, including those who wrote early classics before copyrights protected their work. The president is expected to sign this measure.
I know there's a big push for that. Yeah.